and welcome to BYWE. We are on the road to Grave Mistake, a show where we will see Lee and I defend the BYWE Championship against King Blue Spade, the hardcore title on the line where Spencer Nightfall defends against the Fallen, and Black of Hearts will be killed by the Twisted Jester when they go on one-on-one. I'm excited for this show because I know my vision will come to fruition and more ones like Black of Hearts, Spencer Nightfall, and Blue Spade will be no more. But on to tonight. We will see a funeral for a blow-up gummy bear Greeny. We will see Black of Hearts go against Zack the Kraken. The most beautiful wrestler in all BYWE has asked permission, and of course I granted it, where he would defend his title in an open challenge. And if Blue Spade wants to get some revenge against Leonidas Orly, you know, I have decided he can team up with the other pain in my neck, the true nightmare, Spencer Nightfall, and face the culprit assassins Red Ace and Leonidas. Now, I hope you guys all enjoy the show, and make sure to tune into Shockwave later this week, where we see a battle royal, where the winner of the battle royal will pick a stipulation for their match at Grave Mistake. Today, we pay respects to Greeny the Bear Club, who was killed by the Diamond Rex Silver. Greeny knows it's been a hard few months for me. It's been a hard year for me. Rex Silver has left Solitaire. Red Ace loves Solitaire. Black of Hearts loves Solitaire. Cyclone is nothing but a picture because he's injured. And now Pinky is too scared to show up to BYWE because she is worried that she will be killed as well. I've lost everyone. I've lost everything. But this isn't just a funeral. This is a promise to Greeny. Because Greeny, you did leave me for a little bit, but you came back because you believed in me. You believed in my redemption. And with you by my side, I won the King of Wrestling Tournament, and now I have my opportunity to become BYWE champion, and I'm not gonna waste it. Despite what everyone believes the picture of a wrestler should be, someone tall, someone muscular, and I'm neither of those things, but I'm gonna turn the world of wrestling on its head, and Greeny believed in that. So, a grave mistake, when I take out Leonidas, I'm doing it for Greeny. I'm doing it for Cyclone, who got injured on his quest to become BYWE champion again. I'm doing it for Black of Hearts, who was screwed by the general manager. I'm doing this for Spencer Nightfall, who was screwed by the general manager. I'm doing this for everyone who was put down by the corporate
assassins. People like Cadel. And most of all, I'm doing this for you, Leonidas, because your cocky ass needs to learn some fucking respect. So a grave mistake. I will become the BYWE champion.
Oh, you think you can be BYWE champion? How long were you US champion for?
Listen.
A few minutes? You can't even win this! But guess who did?
Listen.
I guess who's behind you?
Oh!
Stupid as always.
Oh. I know, right?
I know how you walk, dude! You a team member? And remember, I'm the mastermind that took the title. Fighting titles for me.
Hold him up. Zane's gonna take my title. Zane! It's doing this for everyone, roster! Whoa, Blue Spade! This is for Greeny. Keep him up!
One more for Pinky watching at home.
One more for Pinky? One more for Pinky.
Face it, Spade. You have no one to help you. And you're gonna have to accept the reality. I'm your champion. And it's gonna stay like that. And there's nothing you could do about it.
I don't care what happened in the past. One chance. It's just me and you, a great mistake. I don't need anyone, because it's just me, you, and that title, and it's gonna be mine.
You said one more.
You said one more? Did you say one more? He said one more. That's all I heard. Come on. Come on. Do it for Cyclone. You forgot to do one for everyone else, I said. Is he challenging for
one more?
He wants more. Come on. Come on.
Every time I take a ride, I feel alive with nowhere to go.
Hey. I got this one.
Every time I take a ride, I feel alive with nowhere to go. I'm the king of the road. You're the queen of my throne. Riding high day and night, satisfied wherever we roam. You're the star of the show. You shimmer like gold. Now baby, let's ride.
Black eyes from across the room, down my drink while the rhythms boom. Take your hand and skip the names. No need here for the silly games. Make our way through the smoking crowd. The club is the sky and I'm on your cloud. Move in close as the lasers fly. Our bodies touch and the angels cry. Leave this place, go back to yours. Our lips first touch outside your doors. The whole night what we've got in store. Whisper in my ear that you want some more and I jizz in my pants. This really never happens, you can take my word. I won't apologize, that's just absurd. Mainly your fault for the way that you dance. And now I jizz in my pants. Don't tell your friends or I'll say you're a slut. Plus it's your fault, you were rubbing my butt. I'm very sensitive, some would say that's a plus. Now I'll go home and change. I need it.
Gotta be the fastest, and I don't gotta be the baddest kid. All I gotta do is grabbing a pen and a pad and make it immaculate. I ain't got money in backpacks, but I got some talent, you lack that. And I'm busy writing my own lyrics while you mumbling some of these whack raps. I need a standing ovation, just give me a second to clap back.
You guys actually don't try to win this time? I don't think you guys try. Okay. In this corner, we have Black of Hearts. And in this corner, stop. Just stop, stop. Both of you stop. Cut that out. Representing the ends, Zach, the Crack, and accompanied by a fucking constant ad. Are you ready?
Yep.
You don't really need to be ready. This is not going to be too hard.
I don't know why.
Are you ready? What do you do? Stop. Both of you stop. Okay, no, they're ready. Ring the bell!
Surprising.
Keep it going. Get down.
Just get out of there.
Just continue. One, two, three. Your winner, not surprising at all, Black of Hearts. Do you realize both of you suck, right? Stop. Okay. Listen. Okay. I'm not dealing with this today. I am the Intercontinental Champion. And I don't have to deal with somebody humping. You didn't even compete in the match. I'm not. No, I don't want that. Please. Get your jizz bottle away from me. Ah, I hate you both. Why are you two celebrating? You both lost. You didn't even compete.
it's amazing. I'm the reason everybody fired up this evening. I'm exhausted, barely breathing, holding on to what I believe. And no matter what, you'll never take that from me. My reign is as far as your eye.
Now, a lot of things have been going down in BYWE of late. But the most important and the most unspoken thing of is that how I, in just a few short weeks, will be the official longest reigning BYWE Intercontinental Champion. But before we can get to that milestone, I need to continue to make you all take notice. And what better way to do that than to give another ugly idiot a chance at my title. So tonight, with permission from our great GM Jeremiah, I will be doing an open call out. I don't care who it is you're about to lose, and most importantly, you're about to take notice.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
You don't count. I retract my open call out. You don't count.
Great. Then ring the bell. Yeah. Come on. Come on. Aim.
I saw what you said about me last week, and I only got one thing to say to you. Bring it on.
I'm the misfit. Me. Hey, DJ Ness, I got you. SB. I'm feeling blue, I'm feeling blue, I'm trying to tell you what to do, what to do, what to do, cause I feel like I'm coming through, it's the crossing me in my crew, keep it, I'm feeling blue.
Yeah, I'm upset trying to live life live, but it really won't change.
Every time I take a ride, I feel alive with nowhere to go. I'm a king of the road. You're the queen of my throne. Riding high, day and night, satisfied wherever we roam. You're the star of the show. You shimmer like gold. Now, baby, let's roll. About time you get all the reaction. You're the main attraction. It's no surprise. Gotta like your style. You're the perfect distraction. You're the main attraction.
In this corner, we got Red Ace and Leonidas, Corporate Assassins. In this corner, we got King Blue Spade and Spencer Nightfall. This is a tag team match. Alright, you guys ready? You guys ready?
Fine, whatever.
Reds, be nice. Get back in your corner. Get back in your corner. Get back in your corner. Blue Spade. Blue Spade. Hey.
Reds, control these fucking hooligans.
Why don't you?
What do you think I was trying to do?
Ring the bell.
Ring the bell.
Go.
That hooligan is sticking your ass. That's what you were doing.
Look how pathetic you look.
Blue Spade, you submit.
It's a valid point.
Not a problem.
Tags him in.
Pull him full Nelson. Come right here. Let's go.
tag's made.
What am?
Come on, get out of the corner, guys.
Count!
One, two, two.
Come off!
You submit!
It would be the smartest thing you've done in your entire life! Just give up!
Blue Spade, do you submit? Tag's made!
What? No!
What is
that? There's a count!
He's in that corner!
Let's kneel up!
Hey. Look at me! You better keep doing a good job! Not! You're gonna get fired! You want
to get that in the match?
Yeah, come on.
Oh,
come on.
Hey, Ray,
what are you doing?
His shoulders are down.
Not the counter.
And,
Nightfall, get him up. Come on. Tag's made. Tag's made. Blue Spade, do you submit?
Come on, tap out.
Really nice.
Boots on the vote.
Right.
You stay fucking out of there.
Two. Tag's made.
You gotta smoke a thumb in my eye!
Rope break! Babe, you submit.
Where'd it go now?
You kidding me? What are you doing?
I didn't see.
Of course, you're blind as fuck, that's why. Can you see this? Can you see this?
Blue Spade, you tap. You tap. Tags made.
Right. Come on, Nightfall!
This title will never come back in your grasp ever again, you fucking hooligan!
Oh, look who decided to show himself in public! You want this title from me so badly, you're gonna have to take it from me!
He has a fucking axe!
You shut up, this isn't your business!
But he has a fucking axe!
And you have
no
your balls!
No one asked you!
Exactly as I thought. Cowardly. As usual. Oh, you're gonna kill me with that?
Please do it.
Is that what you're gonna do? Go on, let's see it then.
I recommend you stay out of this.
The corporate. Oh. Nightfall! A grave mistake. The GM's vision of this company goes down in flames when you lose your American disrespecting ass's title. Your cocky ass loses your title. And I turn the world of wrestling on its head when I become BYWE champion.
I'm the misfit. I got you. SB. 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 SB